by this Dawson, and today we're making a video to see all my Pokemon cards. So yes, this might be a two parts, but I hope this will be a good video for y'all. So let's get started. So first Pokemon is a Deerling, which you can see is a grass type, and yes, I like it. I like this card a lot. Well, not a lot, I like it though. So that's one card down out of 100,000 maybe. Then there is a Malvern, which I like this card a lot too. Okay. Then there is a Vespiquen. And I might have a few Vespiquen, sorry about that, but so here's a Vespiquen. Here's a Marcargo, which this is a Pokemon that I actually kind of like. And there's a Turtwig, which is kind of bent, sorry, which is a gym leader Pokemon. Then there is a, there's an Erica's Bellsprout, which is a kind of old one. Then there is, sorry about this, there is an Inkay. I'm sorry if I can't say this right, but I think it's a Quagsire. I think Quagsire. Sorry if I got that wrong. Then there is a Topiga, which there's going to be two of these, I think. So here's one, but yeah. Then there is a Persian. Then there is a trainer card, a Ace Trainer Supporter, which is a holo. And there's a Sceptile Spirit Link. And a Switch item. And a Trainer Switch, which is a pretty good card if you're battling. Then there is a Sunakin, which I like this card a lot. Then there is a Weepinbell. Then there is a Piloswine. Then there is a Beedra. Then there is a Sneevee. There's a Chespin, I mean a Chimchar, sorry. And there's a Furfoot. Then there's a Krikatoon. Then there's a Staryu. There's a Garbor. And there's a Pancham. Then there's a Petiole. Then there's a Heliowisk. There's a Arbok. And there's a Garchomp, one of my favorites. And there's a Dawn fan. Which is kind of messed up, sorry. Then there is a Megan. I can never say this one either. Meg and Inum is what I say. Which has a... Nope, it doesn't. And there's a Raichu, which is kind of adorable too. Which I really like this Raichu sunset. Because it does 100 damage. And there's a Giratina, which is tore up a little bit. And there's a Butterfree. Hollow. Then there is a Growlithe. And there is a Gible. And there is a Gulpin. There is an unknown Pokemon, which I like a lot. And there's a Shellder. And there is a Natu. Cubone, which is a little bit old. Then there's a Cloyster.
There's a
Yawnmoth. There's a Manaphy. There's a Baltoy. There's a Max Exler, Elixir, or something like that. Then this is going to be the last card of the episode. It is a Froakie. So, as I told you, there's going to be more. There's going to be a part two, which I will show you later. So this is all the cards that we looked at today. All these. So, yeah. See y'all guys later.